to be an Olympic sport. Yeah. I don't think it's official yet.
That was just a bit of a demonstration. Please send that to the Olympic Committee.
Best bit of our ski trip would be being better than Torrent. He's a bit slow, but that's all right. He'll catch up one day. Possibly next year, but that's a good comeback. But yeah, that's probably the best bit, just smashing Torrent on the slopes.
It's all right to start. It's then learning like the turns and how to stop that's the more difficult part.
Get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah.
Kia ora, we're here at the bungee jumping bridge. I'm here with the Italian Stallion. How'd you go?
Just at the top, you're pretty scared, but before you even know it, you're just in the air, flying, and you don't even know how long it's gonna take. It's just insane.
Going out on the ledge, it's a bit scary, but when you jump off, it's and you free fall for a while, it's a bit daunting. But yeah, it's definitely something I'd recommend to all the year 11s when they go on a ski trip next year.
Oh, tell me what you said to me before I jumped.
There's always another year level coordinator to be replaced.
Yeah, so. Confidence booster.
Not a hobby
made me feel real good.
That's it from Queenstown. Thanks for watching.
Live in 5,
4,
3,
2,
1.